gender surgery, or better referred to as gender or body affirming surgery, involves a number of procedures that men and women who are in the process of transitioning undergo to help become their true selves. Coming in for your first consultation can be intimidating and overwhelming, so it's important to find a surgeon and office that are warm and welcoming who can help make the transition journey a happy event rather than a fearful one. As part of a transgender care team, I'm able to work with many talented surgeons to give our patients the best quality care and results. Common questions that I've been asked are, will insurance cover my surgery? Do I need to be on hormones, or do I need a letter from a therapist? Simply put, yes, some insurance companies, but not all, will cover certain procedures, but do require a letter from a mental health professional. For patients who do not qualify through insurance, however, financing options are available to make the procedures more affordable. Hormones, which can be very helpful in body contouring procedures, are not required or needed to undergo gender-affirming surgeries. Hormone therapy is a very personal decision, and it's up to the individual to make the choice whether it's right for them. In my practice, I offer top surgery and body contouring for both male-to-female and female-to-male transition. Removal of breast tissue and chest contouring with top surgery can be achieved using the double incision, keyhole, or periaortal technique. The procedure used is decided based upon the appearance and size of the patient's breasts and the patient's goals. Breast augmentation can be achieved using saline, round silicone, or shaped silicone implants. If someone desires very large, full breasts and is starting with minimal breast tissue, sometimes a two-stage surgery is needed to first expand the space before placing the implants. Fat transfer and or removal can provide the curves and contours to really feminize or masculinize the body. These procedures can often be combined safely with top surgery or facial surgery for less downtime and can be more economical. Gender-affirming surgeries can give beautiful and natural results when in the right hands. That's why it's important to talk with a board-certified plastic surgeon when you're considering your options.